This is the charming port of Saint-Jean-de-Luz in the Basque Country.
This seaside and Pyrenees mountain region has a very distinctive gastronomy. It is home of the most famous chili in France called Espelette, named after the historic village where the malspice is grown and much celebrated. The flavorsome chili is dried and transformed into powder for cooking and used in many spicy condiments. It is my first visit to the colorful market of Saint-Jean-de-Luz, where all the regional specialties are on display. And of course, there are mountain cheeses.
The charcuterie from the Basque region are really outstanding. You know, the chorizo, the salamis, and of course, the ham.
The market is a way of life and very popular. I find the pile of seasonal fruits very tempting.
Le gâteau basque is a shortbread filled with a custard flavored with rum and vanilla, and also with black cherries.
The fresh seafood is plentiful and so well displayed. The locals know their fish and mostly buy whole fishes that the fishmongers clean to order. The bonito, one of the favorites, is for special occasions. The lion coat egg is the local specialty, but the pièce de résistance is the majestic Atlantic red tuna.
This grilled tuna and Basque capsicum dish is a flavorsome regional specialty.
First, I stir some sliced onions in a little hot oil for a few minutes before adding some green and red capsicum strips. After a few minutes, I add thyme and a bay leaf, some chopped garlic, a little espelette chili, and some diced tomatoes. Next, I season with salt, stir well, cover with foil, and cook on low heat for 20 minutes. Next, I season some tuna steaks with lemon olive oil, salt, and a little espelette chili.
The tuna needs to be very fresh and seasoned only a short time before cooking.
I cook the tuna on a very clean hot grill for a little over 1 minute on each side. I then cut the tuna steaks into 3 slices. I spoon a little capsicum on plates and top with the tuna steak. It's nice drizzled with olive oil and garnished with a sprig of herbs. This thon grillé avec sa piperade is a magnificent Basque dish. L'Auberge Basque in Saint-Pé-sur-Nivelle is the finest hotel restaurant of the region. It's a pleasure to meet Cédric Béchard, the very talented modern chef.
Quand on dit Pays Basque ici, c'est aussi bien français qu'espagnol. Hein. Et du coup, nous, on aime travailler avec la proximité et pour savoir ce qu'on va servir dans notre assiette. Donc voilà, on a fait des plats populaires en version gastronomique.
His delicate crab entree and his red mallet dish with a spicy tomato sauce are good examples. And his dish of local lamb has superb flavors.
C'est-à-dire que dans la sauce, on retrouve grande partie d'aromates que l'agneau pâture en estive.
The feast continues with luscious desserts, one flavored with local citrus and another made with local chocolate.
Tomorrow I am in Paris to discover some amazing pâtisseries.